happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it, if you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it, if you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, spin around. If you're happy and you know it, spin around. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it, if you're happy and you know it, spin around. If you're happy and you know it, sit right down. If you're happy and you know it, sit right down. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it, if you're happy and you know it, sit right down.
All right, we're still talking about some very spooky things. This is story time. Today we're going to be talking about something that has eight legs, something that crawls around. Really little, yep, it's an arachnid. Juicy bug down there. It looks delicious. and he flew down for a tasty bug snack. Said the bird, said the bug, as the bird swooped closer, the other bugs quickly hid and flew away. Then suddenly something very strange happens. The big scare made the very ugly bug even uglier. Her big googly eyes got bigger. Her lumpy head began to wibble and wobble. Her horrible hairy back spiked up, and her spotted purple legs waved in the air. She looked hideous. Ugh, said the bird. That bug doesn't look tasty at all. It will give me a tummy ache. And he flew off to look for a next juicy caterpillar instead. Do you want to eat that bug? No. Hooray for the very ugly bug, cheered the other bugs. She is so ugly that she scared the bird away. Now I love the way I look, said the very ugly bug proudly. And Mr. Ugly Bug agreed. He thought she was gorgeous. The two ugly bugs fell in love and had a big family of baby bugs who were all even uglier than their parents. All those ugly bugs. The end. All right, everybody, let's stand up. We're going to sing a song. I know you all know this song. We're going to sing the Itsy Bitsy Spider.
Itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider climbed up the spout again.
Let's see it one more time.
Itsy bitsy spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider climbed up the spout again.
So they brought her inside, and the sweater, she said, look, they do want me. Look at me, watch me ride. Look at me, watch me shop. Look at me, watch me swing. I am a real, true, proper pet. In fact, I'm so happy with my new family. I think I will introduce them to all my friends. The fly, but I don't know why she swallowed.
the cat to
catch the
bird.
The bird. And she swallowed the bird to catch the
spider.
Spider that wriggled and jiggled and tickled inside her. And she swallowed the spider to catch the
fly.
But I don't know why she swallowed that fly. The end. And talk about our letter of the week. Alright, who can tell me what is this letter? It's a G. What sound does the letter G make? Go, 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 go.
Yeah, she's got one for him. You gotta get your marker.
Some glasses. Good job.
Thank you. parachutes. They have the parachutes.
And sing goodbye with our friends. stomp and sing goodbye. We stomp and sing goodbye. With our friends at story time, we stomp and sing goodbye. We smile and sing goodbye. We smile and sing goodbye. With our friends at story time, we smile and sing goodbye.